Yo guys, what is up? Welcome to another video. So before I start today's video, I actually have an announcement. I'm finally doing another giveaway. Okay, so as you can see, I'm giving away an iPhone 7, and the only rule is to be subscribed to the channel. So go ahead and press subscribe and comment down below for your chance to win. Anyways, let's get to the rest of the video, guys. So today's video is actually gonna be super different. This is my first time ever doing this. I'm actually doing a challenge with a girl YouTuber called Hayla. You can meet her right now. Boom.
Hi, I'm Hayla from Hayla TV on YouTube. I make comedy videos on my channel, and I'm also having a giveaway for 5 phones like this. So be sure to subscribe to it, and also make sure you click on the closed captions on my channel to activate the English subtitles. Check out the challenge I filmed on my channel. The links to my channel and that video will be in the description box. See you!
Anyways, that was Hayla, guys, and as you can see, she has a channel of her own, and today we agreed to both do challenges on our channel, so I'll leave the link to her channel in the description. But without further ado, let's get onto the Duct Tape Challenge. Rules of the game are my sister's gonna try and duct tape me to the wall and make me float midair just with the duct tape, and I'm gonna try and get out with my Hulk muscles. Yeah, I'm pumped.
Ow.
Okay. Whatever.
All right, let's do this challenge. I'm doomed. One rule: do not touch my hair. Just don't. If that touches my hair, I. Oh! I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Piece of shit. One more lovely person we have in today's video. Mommy Mo! She's gonna help torture me today, so let's do this.
Don't touch my hair.
I just wanna show you guys, I'm getting on that chair right now, so I'm literally going to be sellotaped in midair. Before they start, guys, look, they've got a whole setup going on right now.
Ooh! We're about to go down right now.
This is gonna be so fun.
Hey, challenge is about to go down. I am the one, the way
your son don't need a gun to get respect. Tape number one, guys. I'm literally so fat to be doing this right now, guys.
You literally trying to torture me from the beginning. No, I need help. I need help. No. What are you guys doing?
Okay,
we changed the chair, guys. We changed the chair. Guys, we have fans at the door. I can't come to the door right now. I'm on the wall.
Hello? No, Mo is right now strapped to the wall. Okay.
I can't come, dad, damn it. I can't come.
Okay. He doesn't understand what I'm saying. Guys, whoever came to the door, Mo was literally strapped to the wall, like, as you can see.
I can't come to the door.
Yeah.
You how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
So right now we've managed to strap in his right arm and the middle section of his body, so we're going to try and crisscross the tape and make sure it's totally secure so he doesn't fall off.
I'm thirsty, guys. I'm thirsty. I want to drink more. Guys, I need to stop! I need a drink of water!
Oh, that pulled on my skin! Are you serious?
How do I drink? You're gonna drown me!
I want some water!
She's trying to force me to drink! Give me some water! Yo, please! What the hell is this? I'm the thirsty one! What is she trying to do? I'm trying to just drink water! She's trying to kill me!
I just asked for a drink of water. My mom's trying to kill me.
Yeah.
I can't drink like this. It's not working.
Is that straw clean?
It tastes like dust in there. Just give me my water.
I'm really enjoying this challenge, guys. Like, just.
My combat, I'm headbutting. My
Are we done now, Mo?
Finished?
Yes. I need to pee.
No! Moment! So as you can see, this is my brother up close. Do you know there's a twist? This was actually not only a duct tape challenge, this was a torture challenge! Dun, 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 dun. Now we're gonna torture my brother whilst he's strapped to the wall. Now is the time to see if my brother can handle more than just duct tape.
This is only a duct tape check. What the hell are you talking about?
Da, da, da. Mommy, you know what I'm thinking. You talk too much.
It's been 1 hour.
There.
My mustache is in a revolt. What are you doing? Oh, my head.
Bad after like what we did to my brother. Now like he was turned into cereal and Nesquik.
No, I'm gonna get you back.
It's covered in milk.
Get it off my neck.
Hold on guys. There.
I'm going to get my sister back so hard. She's gonna regret doing this to me. Yeah. There's milk on
Mommy
my face.
Mommy won't let you. Mommy protect me.
Guys, I don't need likes. I don't need likes.
Likes, Mommy.
I don't.
100. Mommy, you always get more than that.
I don't need anything. I swear, I'm gonna make her suffer so bad.
Okay. Oh yeah. All right. That's okay. You're fine now, Mo. Let's pretend it didn't happen. Mommy, that's disgusting. Mommy.
Okay, guys. So here goes nothing. We finally managed to strap my brother to the wall, and we're gonna pull the chair from under his legs. Let's see if he manages to stay on the wall. I'm scared for him, guys. I don't know if this is gonna work.
3, 2, 1.
Yo, this is scary, man. This is scary.
Sorry. Oh, beast mode. I told you I got this.
Out, guys. You know he's actually still floating above the ground,
yeah.
Guys. Look, look.
Look at that. Oh my god.
His feet are still above the ground, guys, at this point. So that's pretty good.
Woo!
Look.
Hey. Alright, watch this, guys. I told you I have superpowers.
Whoa. Your belly's out again. Your belly.
This is Sparta.
Oh my god.
Guys, We did it! This is chocolate milk on the wall, guys.
Oopsie.
Peace.
Hey! Mom!
I think I forgot. Anyways, guys, there you go. That's been your boy Mole Vlogs. I told you I'd kill this challenge. And yeah, now we just need to buy a new wall because my sister did that to it. Make sure to smash the like button if you want me to do another one. And don't worry, just hit the like button and you already know who's going next.
No, mommy!
I swear, guys, I'm gonna kill her, okay? I'm gonna go take a shower because I need to head out right now, guys. So
and you smell like Nesquik.
I know, I stink.
Your butt is so funny.
What's wrong
if
with
you
it?
Turn around, turn around. Big booty, but you got a big booty.
Anyways, guys, as always, I want to wrap up today's vlog here. I hope you have enjoyed. By the way, before I go, I just want to say, in regards to the iPhone giveaway, I know I showed you this box. This is the one that I got. You could take this one if you want. However, if you do want a new one, I will also order you one. Don't worry about that. So I just want to put that out there in case you're like, Mo, that's the box you had. Don't worry, guys. I'll get you a new one if you want a new one, okay? Anyways, catch you guys tomorrow for another vlog. I love you all, and yalla yolo. Bye. Boom.